गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड थ्री स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन साइंस वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर. ओके, योर चैप्टर नंबर इज 9 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज सेंस ऑर्गन्स एंड देयर केयर. सो चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट हर्ड वर्ड्स. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन ऑल ऑफ यू फर्स्ट टेक आउट योर बुक एंड सी द पेज नंबर 48. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द हर्ड वर्ड्स. योर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज सेंस, एस ई एन एस ई, सेंस. देन ऑर्गन्स, ओ आर जी ए एन एस, ऑर्गन्स. Then pleasing, P-L-E-A-S-I-N-G, pleasing. Then soothing, S-O-O-T-I-N-G, soothing. Then screaming, S-C-R-E-A-M-I-N-G, screaming. Then harsh, H-A-R-S-H, harsh. Then thunder, T-H-U-N-D-E-R, thunder. Then garbage, G-A-R-B-A-G-E, garbage. Then injury, I-N-J-U-R-Y, injury. Then damage, D-A-M-A-G-E, damage. Then delicate, D-E-L-I-C-A-T-E, delicate. Then careful, C-A-R-E-F-U-L-L, careful. Then rough, R-O-U-G-H, rough. Then smooth, S-M-O-O-T-H, smooth. So children, all of you, write down these hard words in your science copy. Okay? So children, all of you, see the page number 48. Your chapter name is Sense Organs and Their Care. Let's start the chapter. Organs which help us to see, hear, smell, taste and feel are called sense organs. The organs which help us to know the world around us are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. So children, our eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are called our sense organs. Okay? Sense of sight. The eyes can see things around us. We learn about the shape, size and color of an object by looking at it. Okay? Then sense of sound or hearing. We hear different sounds through our ears. We learn the sounds of different things. Then children, sense of smell. Smells are of many different kinds. Our nose pick up these smells and the brain tells us about it. Some smells are good and some are not good. We like the smell of a flower or food. Then children, sense of taste buds on the tongue tell us about the different taste. There are 4 basic tastes: sweet, salty, sour and bitter. Then children, care of sense organs. We must look after and take proper care of our sense organs. We should give our sense organs clean and protect them from damage. So children, turn the page and see the page number 50. First, the eyes. Eyes are the most delicate organs. We should be careful to protect the eyes from injury. Then we should wash our eyes daily with fresh, clean water. Then children, we should not rub and touch the eyes with dirty fingers or a dirty handkerchief. Then always study or read in proper light. Then children, our ears. Okay? We should not clean the ears with any sharp or pointed object. This could damage the eardrum. Okay? We should cover our ears if there is a very loud sound. Then children, the nose. When you wash your face every morning, blow your nose to clean it. Then always use a clean tissue paper or a handkerchief to clean your nose. Then children, our tongue. We should clean our tongue every morning when we brush our teeth. Then the skin. Care of the body is care of the skin. Clean every part of your body while taking a bath. Then dry your body with a clean towel before you wear fresh clean clothes. Then children, change undergarments daily. So children, this is all about your chapter. So all of you read the chapter thoroughly and write down these hard words in your science copy. Today's class is over, students. Have a good day. Take care and bye-bye.